Point.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it. Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Here we are. I'll do the final briefing and then you're on. No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. On the coast road now. remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. Lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent, too. A VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
This is Hospital Records. My name is Chris Goss, and I've just finished a phone call with Alex Strachan.
Not the one who runs the dirt racing series.
Yeah, that's the one.
Thompson with more real estate announcements on time.
Yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. Don't need a license when you got no drive. Fast cars.
Fast beats.
Horizon Race Arena. Arrived at your destination.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.